In a world where global warming is a serious problem, the need for underground infrastructure networks that provide renewable energy for modes of transport has become more and more urgent. Nina bought an electric car to help reduce emissions. However, due to overburdened underground infrastructure, Nina struggles to find a charging station. The story of Nina's parking problem is a story of technology. Ever imagined that solving a puzzle would help Nina find a parking spot? In civil engineering and management, you'll learn how to untangle today's highly complex underground infrastructure, paving the way for the charging stations Nina's car relies on. Is the implementation of charging stations just a matter of technology? People's acceptance is also key. By studying environmental and energy management, you will learn how to manage socio-technological change when rolling out sustainable energy technologies such as Nina's charging station. Can charging efficiency help Nina find a charging station? Studying electrical engineering will teach you how to make charging stations more efficient so that cars need less charging time. Also, you will learn to create clever charging strategies to not overburden the energy network. Science, technology, and teamwork helped Nina to gain easier access to charging stations. How will you contribute? Join forces to impact society.